Charlie, come on, let's go.
Fancy kebab? Maybe you should pace yourself next time.
No. I'm pregnant.
What?
I'm pregnant.
Shit. You serious? Fuck! That's brilliant. We're gonna keep it, right? Isn't us? Charlie, it's a little ass.
Come get me. Hey, you're gonna be sick again.
One sec.
Right. Listening? Nirvana. It means idyllic state.
Try again.
Poppy.
It's determined for her to be a smack addict, James.
Thea? It means goddess. I mean, we can't actually just call her goddess, can we? Might make her arrogant.
Your dad.
When?
A few days ago.
Why?
I don't know. I thought it might be good for him to meet Thea.
He's not coming anywhere near her, Charlie.
Jane.
Charlie. We'll try and use her in a ritual or something.
Father?
Yeah.
It's starting to sink in.
Her name?
Thea.
Lovely. A whole lifetime ahead of her. And a whole afterlife after that.
Be all right.
Yeah, we want to hang out without you anyway.
Maybe you two should go for a walk, eh? You haven't left the house in days. Yeah.
Thank you. few hours.
Can you just call me when you get this? Yeah.
Sorry, must have not put it down.
Important to protect her against all the nasty bugs out there.
It barely made a sound.
You getting enough time to eat properly? Enough sleep? How you getting on with feeding?
Fine. Yeah, she's been great.
Yeah, are you breast or bottle feeding?
Bottle.
Honestly, it doesn't matter what method you choose, as long as you're happy with the decision. Bonding well with baby, spending time together?
Yeah, loads.
Are you getting much support at home? Your partner, parents?
Oh, I don't know, parents. But I can manage.
You're allowed to ask for help.
Oh, yeah, I know, but I like it, being a mum. My boyfriend's a big kid, so it's just like having another one, isn't it?
You okay?
Oh yeah, I just got these bruises on my back.
May I see?
Yeah. They started after she was born. Seemed to get a new one every day.
Do you have animals at home?
No.
You feel dizzy, faint?
No, it's the first time. Like I'm losing my brain a bit. Put her down and I'm...
Keep an eye on things and let me know if it continues. If you don't mind, I'd like you to have a few blood tests.
Yeah, sure.
can do something.
I don't want to talk to the fucking police, James. Maybe there was something in the flat, okay? And he hated me.
Right, so what sort of thing?
I don't know.
Could it be postnatal depression?
Oh, yeah, okay, I strangled myself as a cry for help. Okay, yeah, nice.
All right, we'll start looking for somewhere else to live.
How long will that take? Call your dad.
Please
just ask him. Okay, I don't know what to do. Please, I'll fucking ask him. I don't know what to do.
Nice to see you. Looking good. You're taking good care of you.
Can we get to the point, please, Charlie?
Something attacked me in our house.
Sorry to hear that.
Oh, yeah? You live for this stuff? Call that shit you used to bang on about when I was a kid, drawing weird stuff on the walls.
I'm an occultist, James. Not a crazy man. Anything else?
Well, I've got these bruises all over my back as well.
We, as a family, have dealt with situations like this before.
We haven't, because I've never actually seen anything, have I?
Because I protected you.
The house will need depopulating.
Depopulating?
I'll need to clean whatever it is that attacked you. And then create a barrier to stop it happening again.
Noisy lot, are you? I need a bag or a box. Miss her.
Your wife?
I saw her, you know, after she passed.
What happened?
Don't. Tell me seriously.
What the fuck are you doing?
Vessels. Anything with features. Eyes, teeth, a face. They're a window into our world. And incredibly dangerous around children like Thea.
Like Thea?
Yes. This is because of her. Her light shines beyond our world into the...
You just stop talking bollocks.
James, can you just shut up for a second, please?
Put simply, Thea is a magnet for the supernatural. As the house is your main place of habitation, it'll have to be closed off. You need to start listening to me if you want to stop this happening again. We do this every week. Fresh salt every day. Form a barrier. Same with the windows. There's one more thing we need to do. Four points around her body. As close as you can to her. The closer the droplets, the stronger the bond.
You want us to drip boiling hot wax next to our baby?
Yes.
No.
You have to. You need to protect her. And yourselves. This is the only thing that will work.
Well, how do you know that?
Because I had to do it myself. Her ability. It's hereditary. Trust me. You need to close your eyes. You need to close your eyes. You need to visualize the barrier.
To her every day.
five sets of parents would you like to choose? When you say choose,
yeah,
you mean go and live with forever, said Larry. Yes, said the head.
Begged for mercy. He told the witch, "My wife saw your rampion from our window, and such was her hunger that she would have died without some to eat."
What's rampion?
Good question. Is it spinach, I think? And the witch thought for a moment and told him, "You may take as much rampion away with you as you like," she didn't like it either, "on one condition. You must promise to me your unborn daughter." Should we go to bed?
I may have bad dreams tonight.
If you do, you can come and sleep with me and Mommy. Okay. Bedtime.
I'm not sleepy.
Funny how you're never sleepy until the morning, isn't it? I tell you what. If you promise to fall asleep as quickly as you can, then we can have a pizza night tomorrow.
Crawley. Well, it's not too bad. James, I need your help with this. What do you think? Just double the size.
There's no indoor pool. Sex dungeon, no outdoor pool, no outdoor sex gazebo. We can't live like that, we're not animals.
Can you get some time off work?
Get a babysitter.
Yeah, but I have to spend all day worrying about her when she's at school. You want to let another stranger near her?
Well, come on then, how would you explain a chair flying through the air at a babysitter?
She'll be fine. Charlie, you've got to stop mollycoddling her. No, I'm not having a go. Charlie.
Yeah, I'm just going to go mollycoddle our child.
what do we do? Somebody tries to talk to you.
Ignore it.
Okay. Right, and what if somebody tries to push you?
Pretend it didn't happen, keep smiling.
What if somebody tries to hurt somebody else?
I ask it as quietly as I can to go away.
Yeah. And?
If something really bad happens, I use the phone and say the code word.
Which is?
Banana.
With any rituals? Good girl. Okay, I'll take it. What is this?
It's just a toy, Mummy.
No, it's not just a toy, is it? It has a face, isn't it, Thea? Look at me. Where did you get this?
School. Everyone has the my want it.
I know you want it, my love, but you can't have it, can you?
No.
Come here. You know this, don't you? Nothing with faces. Yes? You're going to listen to me? Do you promise? Mummy needs you to. Okay.
Come on then. She's for you. Mummy got it for you. So what do you say?
I had a word with the boss
today.
I did a bit of flirting, some kissing, and after mounting him for the requisite amount of time, he agreed to give me a few days off. He said he might even give me a week if I slip him a digit next time.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I'll go.
No, it's another nightmare.
Can you come over, please? No, we're fine. It's just, just come over, will you?
We can't control her. What if we get her medication? Like a sedative or...
You want to drug our child?
She is acting up. She is not listening to us.
She's 6 years old.
Yeah, well, it's getting worse. I just want her to be normal.
She'll never be normal. She'll always be different. Elizabeth. I need to send her to Elizabeth. She'll know what to do. She always knows.
Sit.
So this is Thea.
Shh.
now that the formalities are out of the way. Would you like to go and play outside? Little girls shouldn't be stuck indoors.
I'd rather she stay with us.
Nonsense, it's perfectly safe here. Go!
See ya. Stay where we can see you, please.
Now, where were we?
I don't know what my dad's told you about us and Thea.
He told me very little. He's still somewhat shy when he speaks to me.
I thought you were friends, though.
He was a student of mine.
Right, okay, look, listen.
Can we start at the beginning?
My dear girl, I was there at the beginning. That's where Thea and I first met. Isn't that right?
So you're saying that we have to live with this?
Oh, yes. She is your daughter.
She'll get hurt.
That's the price that is paid for her gift.
Gift?
You can't stop it, but you can help her to manage. Like I've had to. I've spent almost all my life learning how to protect myself.
And how did you do it?
Like so many. I had to turn to the occult. I can give you books, reading material in terms of visualization.
Can you teach her?
It's not a good idea.
What? Why is it not a good idea? Why?
Please. I don't know what else to do.
If I do, I can't have my methods questioned.
Thinking maybe we should invite my dad over for dinner. I don't know, make a bit more of an effort.
Sure.
Maybe he could babysit, give us a night off. Booze, bars, girls.
All right, come on.
Don't you look lovely?
School uniform. She normally only likes to be covered in mud.
Right, go on. Come on, you know she's going to help you.
Do you need my help?
Yes.
Why?
Because I don't want Mummy and Daddy to be scared anymore.
Go on then, go on. It'll be fine. And I'm going to come and pick you up in no time, aren't I? Because I promised, didn't I? Yeah? Then you're happy, you're fine. Smile. There you go. Go on then.
Go on, go on.
Your mother's very excited that we're spending time together. My mummy wasn't very nice to me.
Why not?
She was scared of me. Come and sit down, Thea. Come on.
Why are you helping me?
If I was sick, would you look after me?
Yes.
Why?
It's nice to help people.
Drink it. It's not hot. Tea. I drink it to help me see the world for what it really is. People like you and I, we can see things no one else can see. Don't fight it.
Don't fight it.
Deep into the mud, draw a large circle round us.
What is it?
Protection. Don't ever leave the circle until it's safe. Thank you. I know what attacked you in your home. Your daughter is being hunted by a parasite. It wants to feed off her. I can protect her. But I will need to see her every day. Vastness of the world around them, desperate for their own dull reality. So they hide away from it, usually having to take their own lives. Do you know what suicide is?
No.
Good. It's not an option for us. We usually just end up somewhere far worse. People like you and I, Thea, must confront our realities. Your parents will try to pretend they understand, but they never will. The more you tell them about what you see, the more inclined they'll be to throw you away. It took me a long time to learn all this. I had no one to teach me. Can you see the door, Thea? What's behind it?
It's dark.
The entity from the woods yesterday. Can you find it? When you're given a toy, it becomes your responsibility. If the toy breaks, it's your fault. So, if you accidentally let something through the door, and Mummy and Daddy get hurt, whose fault is it?
Mine.
Yes. So if something comes through, you have to deal with it.
Never call Mummy and Daddy for help, or they may get hurt. Understand?
So, where's the new site?
They are sent to South London, but it's an up-and-coming area, apparently, which means all the smackheads have been replaced by artisan bakers. Mm-hmm.
My son.
Yes, in about 15 years.
I saw it right behind her. Don't know, and you've got her trying to fight it?
What would you rather I did? It's what her parents wanted. Her to be in control.
She can't handle something like that. I couldn't even begin to tell them what to do.
Which is why they came to me.
I'm no expert, but I did what I had to do to protect my family.
I'm fixing your errors. You told me that your son was going to have a child and that, like you, it might be a beacon. I went, I saw, and I told you I needed to help those people as soon as possible. And what did you say?
That's not what I meant.
What did you say, Alistair? You told me your son needed to see it all for himself. And in those 6 years, when I might have helped, she let through something so demonic that even I don't think I can save her. Make amends.
Dad?
Remark on my body was done to save you. I
drunk.
I just want to be part of the life again. Sacrifice. That's what being a parent is all about. It needs a host. Maybe it will have me.
What's going on?
I can't do this anymore.
Thea, go upstairs and explore. What's going on?
I want my life back! Just take her away.
You have no idea what her life is like. No idea what she sees.
Well, then show me. Show me what she sees. Show me all of the invisible shit that has taken away 6 years of my life.
What do I do?
You drink it. Are you sure you want to do this?
It wasn't created for flavor, I'm afraid. Strong emotions. Otherwise, the entities that you want to remain hidden from will see you too.
Toilet code. Someone's had an accident.
Mummy!
She doesn't want to be your mummy anymore, Thea. She never cared about you. Only herself.
In all these years, has anything ever actually harmed her? No. To be the mother of such a beautiful child, you have to accept her and the bruises that come with her. Come here. Come on. Come with me.
Make the circle, Thea.
Give your arms up, Gus. feeding off me for so long. I just want to be free from it. I need you to take it from me. You told me if I was sick, you'd help me. I'm sick now, Thea. It's your responsibility now. I promised you to it. Step out of the circle.
No.
Won't hurt you. It's like your mummy. It'll look after you.
No.
Step out of the circle.
It'll hurt me.
Thea, you have to trust me.
No, you're a liar!
Yes, you are. You are. I know you are. Okay, what do you have to do?
I have to imagine it.
Okay, describe it to me.
Cold.
Is it wet or dry?
It's wet. Like Granddad's blood.
Away. I want you to push it away so it can't hurt you. Yeah.
It's okay, Mummy. It doesn't hurt.